Hey everyone, Vampy here. So this is just a random filler compilation. It is every single brain bender, a puzzle from the Lackey version of ThinkFest. I'm doing Lackey because I actually have all the episodes. Carrington, I can't do so. Yeah. Here we go. Starting with the pilot. This will be in as close to production order as I can get it.
Is it a door window? No, it's not, which means since this was our last event, we have to go to a brain bender playoff. So come on in here, goal team. Go ahead and get back at your podiums. We're going to do a sudden death playoff here. Come on back. What we're going to do, come on, get behind your podium. We're going to reveal that last clue. And if you think you know the answer, come on up here, Andy. If you think you know the answer, buzz in and guess it. It's a real tight game. Blue has got 200 and gold has still got 50. All right, so let's show the brain bender. Let's see that brain bender. And let's reveal next
Lewis
clue.
300, thank you.
Okay, go, buzz in. A guitar. Judges,
no,
is it a
car.
A what?
Car.
A what?
Car.
A car. Judges, is it a car? No, it's not a car. Okay, wait, let's take another look, and we're going to reveal another clue. Let's reveal that clue. Blue.
Banjo.
A banjo, judges. Let's see, is it a banjo? Yes, it is. Blue, come on down here. Come on over here. You guys, that's right, you guys have 500 points, which means you're going to the locker room. Yes, all right. Come on over here, goal team. You guys played a really good game. You guys played a good game. Come on up here. Come on up here. I'll tell you what. Nobody goes away empty-handed on ThinkFast, so I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you the $50 that you won, and Henry J is going to tell you some other stuff that we're going to give you. Henry J, give him some good stuff.
For Nintendo, acclaims Double Dragon 2 The Revenge. Two-player head-to-head action, 9 incredible missions, and non-stop martial arts excitement from Acclaim.
I am greater than Picasso, greater than Da Vinci, greater than Salvador Dali. Hello, Dali. Well, hello, Dali.
We are inside the infamous ThinkFast locker room, where every painter is a partner and every doctor is a mentor double. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Hey, Leonardo! ThinkFast!
Today on the Gold Team, say hello to Katie and Jeff.
Event, we're going to a sudden death brain bend around. Let's bring on the blue team. And Gold, why don't you go around there and get at your lockup. All right, come on over there, Jeff. Get there. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to reveal a clue. And when you think you know the answer, buzz in and you get a guess. All right, let's take a look at the brain bender. And let's reveal that last clue. Gold, they think they know it.
What is it? Needles?
They all have needles! Yes, that is right! That is right! Very good! Which means they won the brain bender. The score is 500 to 50. The gold team is going to the locker room! Yes! Very good! Blue team, the blue team, they did a great job, and nobody goes away empty-handed on ThinkFast. So I'll tell you what, you guys get to keep that 50 bucks that you won and some great prizes that Henry's going to tell you about right now. Henry, give them some good stuff!
That's right, Skip. For Keith and Jessica today, we've got the incredible Franklin Spelling Ace makes spelling fast and fun with 80,000 words from Merriam-Webster, Franklin world leader in handheld electronic reference product.
...of light and some cosmic dust. He's faster than a speeding bullet. It's the Lone Ranger. And away!
We're inside the infamous ThinkFast locker room where every Cleopatra has a partner and no ranger is ever alone. If you can make these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Hey, Lone Ranger! ThinkFast!
Don't you think you know what it is? Do either of you have a guess? Ryan, do you think you know what it is? Hit the button, Ryan. Go.
Eyedropper?
An eyedropper. No, it's not an eyedropper. Okay, does Blue have a guess?
No. A bottle of ink.
A bottle of ink. No, it's not a bottle of ink. Let's take a look at that last piece. Let's take another shot at it. You know it, buzz in. Gold.
Glue bottle?
A glue bottle. No, it's not a glue bottle. Blue?
Bottle of soap.
A bottle of soap. No, it's not a bottle of soap. Let's take another look. Come on, guys. You know what this is. People in the audience are going, we know what it is. Okay, go.
Toothpaste.
Toothpaste tube. That's correct. Very good.
which is worth 200 points, but the score is blue 350, gold 200. Blue, you're going to the locker room. Yes. Come on over here. Come on over here. Very good. All right, gold, you guys come on over here too. The goal, this was a very close game, as you can see from the score. And the gold team, as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away a loser on Think Fast. You get to keep your 200 bucks in cash and these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now. Henry J., give him something.
The incredible Franklin Spelling Ace.
No, absolutely not. And no way. Forget it. Uh-uh. No way, Jose. No. And spells no. Nix. Maz. No. No way, Jose. Absolutely not. Forget it.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room where no ranger is ever alone and every bunny has a double. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on... Today on the Gold Team, say hello to John and Christine.
Go ahead, Blue, take a shot.
We're here at the Think Fast Open, and Blue has just taken a very nice shot. It's going around and around. Let's see how far it comes out. Ooh, it's
on. It's in the hole! Very good! Come on down here! Come on down here, Chris! Gosh, you were really quick with that. That's great. That's wonderful. You guys picked up 100 points, so you get a shot at the brain bender, a celebrity pitcher. Let's take another look. Reveal a clue. Oh, they think they know it. They think they know it.
Eddie Murphy.
Eddie Murphy. Eddie Murphy is correct. You guys got the brain bender, which means the score is 350 blue, 200 gold. Blue, you're going to the locker room. Yes. Come on over here, Gold. Come on over here. Come here. Christine and John, you guys played a great game, and I'll tell you what, you get to keep the money that you won, and also you're going to get these great prizes. Henry J., tell them what they get.
John and Christine, you get the Switch It AM/FM Radio Experience Boomball Audio you can wear anywhere, featuring a round clear shell, multicolored parts, mosaic design, and necklace antenna from Switch It, Inc., and that's...
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room where every paper boy is part of a pair and every ninja has a nutty brother. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Here's the poop! Think Fast!
We're going to be revealing a clue one at a time, and as soon as you guys think you know, buzz in. You'll get a shot at it, okay? Let's show that Rebus puzzle. A phrase made up of pictures and words. Let's reveal another piece. Blue thinks they know.
Who framed Roger Rabbit?
Judges, is it Who Framed Roger Rabbit? Is it? Yes, it is! Very good! You guys won the brain bender, which means the score is 400. Gold has 150. Blue is going to the locker room! Yes! Oh, this one was a tight game, a very tight game. It was coming down. It was coming right down to the wire. If you guys would have won that, you would have been going to the locker room. But you guys played a really good game, and Blue is really worn out there. What I want to tell you guys is, as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. So, Henry J., tell them what they can get.
For the gold team, we've got the incredible Franklin Spelling Ace.
Yes, complete 300. Egg roll, button cookie.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room where every ninja has a nutty brother, and for every chick, there's another dumb clock. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on... Today on the gold team,
Okay, this is a tough one. This is a tough one, all right? Let's keep looking at it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tell you what the first word is. It's the first picture is a roll plus ink, rolling gold.
Rolling stone.
Rolling stone what? Rolling stone what? That's not correct. Blue, do you have a shot? Let's show the puzzle again. It's very close. Look at those pictures and words. Well, this is a tight one here. What does it spell? Rolling Stone. That is the month of... There's a calendar that is the month of May. May gas. What is that?
Gas.
If you know what it is, buzz in.
Rolling Stone May gas.
Rolling Stone what?
May gas.
Oh, that's not right. That's not right. Goldie, have a guess. It's so close. It's so close. Just make it a word. Make it a word. Somebody buzz in if they think they know what it is. You think you know what it is? Buzz in, Jekyll. Come on.
Rolling Stone Music?
Rolling Stone Music. No, that's not it. That's not it. Okay,
as a matter of, since nobody's gotten it, we've gone long enough.
Really?
Oh, wait, she thinks
Rolling
she knows.
Rolling Stone magazine.
Rolling Stone magazine, yes. Very good. All right, that's the end of the game, which means the score is gold is 250 and blue is 300. They win. They're going to the locker room. Oh, that's great. Guys, all right, guys. As far as we're concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. So what we're going to do is we're going to have Henry J. tell you what you win.
Andy and Tammy, you're taking home the Ray-Ban Smart Start collection from Bausch & Lomb. They're what's happening in kids' fashion. Serious sunglasses for kids available in various styles and colors. And, of course, Converse, home of the Converse Kids collection.
Real good thinker and you feel fast.
Then here's a game that will be a blast.
Skip is a dude that'll tell you the rules.
And strap on the sneakers that'll make you move smooth.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room where every rapper has a boob of a brother and every tennis player has a terrible twin. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
But if you and your partner really does stink...
Get another partner, that's what I think. Think fast.
Boom, boom. Come on down here, Blue. Come on down. All right, come on over. We still have the brain bender left. Come on over here. Come on over here. All right, great. I want to remind everybody it's a celebrity picture. Let's take a look.
Jason Bateman.
Jason Bateman is correct. All right, good. That means the blue team has 600, and they win. They're going to the locker room. Yes. Come on over here, guys. Come on over here, Yanni and Billy. All right, you guys were our runners-up, and as far as I'm concerned, nobody gets to go away empty-handed. So, Henry J., tell them what they get.
For the gold team, from Sportcraft, the premier badminton set. Everything you need for high-flying badminton action in your own backyard. One of the games people play from Sportcraft.
Hi, I'm Sarah Hughes, and you're watching Nickelodeon Games and Sports.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where there are two plucked chickens in every pot and two cracked kings on every throne. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Time runs out. Gold wins. All right. You guys, come on down here. Come on.
Philippines and words. Let's reveal that last piece.
Blue thinks they know what it is.
Eastern holiday.
What was that again?
Eastern holiday.
No, that's not correct. That's not correct. Let's take one more look at it. Buzz in if you know the answer. All right, I'm going to give you a clue. The desire to clasp the fingers and palm of another person.
Can you repeat that again?
The desire to clasp the fingers and palm of another person. Okay, no, here's the next clue. This was it's a song, and it was a big hit during the 60s by the Beatles. Take a look at each one of those clues. Okay, nobody's got it. I'm going to give you what the first clue is. The first clue is I. The second one is one. I won. The third one is two. Blue.
I want to hold you in my hand.
I want to hold you in my hand. That's not correct. Gold, you have it. That's close, but it's not correct.
I want you to hold my hand.
No, that's not right either. Blue, the audience thinks they know what it is. Let's see the Rebus puzzle again. I want to hold. What is that last one? Blue.
Oh, crap.
It's a famous song by the Beatles.
I want to hold your hand.
I want to hold your hand. That's correct. That's correct. Oh, this was so close. All right. Very good. Okay, guys. The blue team is winning. They're going to the locker room. The gold team is our runners-up, and they get these great prizes. Henry J., tell them what they won.
The final score was blue team 500, gold team 150, because this episode and the last one had the sixth event. The editors did not feel like showing this for some reason.
Make your Nintendo scream with Bandai's Monster Party. Crush evil demons through 8 levels of action-filled play and help Mark escape his nightmare world from Bandai.
Okay, now we get to the episode. The first episode, I believe, it has two brain benders solved.
With my latest invention, I will rule the universe. The planets are mine, and the stars are mine, and the moon is mine.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room where every scientist has a mutant clone and every nerd has another. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Hey, I'll take your breath. Think Fast.
I'm pretty gunky. Gold team, you guys did a pretty good job there. You had a lot of it up.
but the blue team got the $50. So, you guys get the chance at the brain bender. Let's take a look. It's a celebrity picture.
John Stamos?
She said, what was that again?
John Stamos.
Judges, is it John Stamos? Yes, it is! It is John Stamos! You guys won the brain bender, which means you guys get the $200. All right, congratulations. The score is now gold 50, blue has 300, and we're coming back with more Think Fast after this, so don't go away. We'll be right back. Means that since nobody has gotten it, we're going to be revealing a piece of the puzzle one at a time, and as soon as they think they know what it is, they have to buzz in and take a guess. All right? Are you ready? Okay, guys, let's take a look at the brain bender. Celebrity picture. Let's reveal a piece.
Tom Hanks.
Gold thinks they know. Judges, is it Tom Hanks? Yes, it is Tom Hanks! Yes, it is Tom Hanks! Very good! Very good! Which means that the final score, gold has 350, blue has 400. Blue's going to the locker room! Yes! Oh, what a close game! What a close game! Very good, Blue! Gold team, you guys were so close, you were only 50 behind. But I'll tell you what, as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. We've got some money, you get to keep the cash you want, and you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Autumn and Chris, you'll each receive the Garfield personality telephone, his eyes open when you lift the receiver, and the Super Blocks phone, a real phone that's real fun, both from Tyco, and...
He was safe!
He was
safe!
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every umpire is double-guessed and every punk is part of the pair. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
What, are you blind?
No, I can see perfectly straight.
Oh, in that case, Think Fast.
Clue. Is it a spoon?
Is it a spoon? Can we be more specific?
A teaspoon. A measuring spoon.
A measuring spoon. But you guys didn't get it. We're still going to start. All right. Now, I want to remind everybody that this is worth $200. And what we're going to do is we're going to reveal a piece one at a time. And when the teams think they know what it is, they'll buzz in. If they get it incorrectly, we'll give a shot to the other team to take a guess. And if they don't get that then we'll go back to the brain bender and reveal another clue. Okay, let's go to the brain bender. Let's reveal another piece. Blue thinks they know.
A silver spoon.
A silver spoon. No, that's not right. Gold, you have a shot. Do you have any idea what it is?
A ladle.
No, it's not a ladle. We're looking for something very specific. Let's go back to the brain bender and we'll reveal another clue. Any idea what it is? Who?
Ice cream scooper.
An ice cream scooper. Is that correct? Yes, it is. That's correct. Let's take a look at the brain bender. Let's take a look at it. Yes, it is an ice cream scooper. Blue wins the $200 for the brain bender, but since that was our final score, it looks like the gold has got 300, the blue has got 200. Gold wins! They're going to the locker room! Oh, very good! That is great, guys! Oh, this was a tight one. This was a very, very tight game. It was so close, 250 to 300. Gosh, you guys almost had it. But I'll tell you what, as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed. So we're going to give you the cash that you won, which means you guys get to split the $250 between you and some great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Paula and Jason, you'll be grooving with the Switch at AM/FM Radio. Experience boomball audio you can wear anywhere, featuring a round clear shell, multicolored parts, mosaic designs, and necklace antenna from Switchin' Incorporated. We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every ballerina has a fancy dancing double and every Houdini a magical mate. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on... Today on the gold team, it's Julie and Jimmy. And on the blue team, Rena and Dave.
And since that was the end of the game and nobody's gotten our brain bender, we're going to a sudden death brain bender round over here. Come on over here. Now, be real careful, because this is very slick. Okay, very good. What, going on? Jeez, I can't even hardly walk. Okay, it's a sudden death brain bender. What we're going to do is, I'm going to be
I'm going to be, we're going to reveal a piece one at a time, and our team members have to try to guess and buzz in as soon as they think they know what it is. Okay, that's enough cleaning up. This is very important here. Let's show the brain bender, and we'll reveal the next clue. All these things have something in common. Okay, do we have any idea what it is? All right, let's show, I'm going to give you a written clue here. Let's show the brain bender again. Mine is Skip.
They all invented by a name.
They're all a name, but what kind of name?
H-names.
No, H-names is not right. Let's show the brain bender again. I'll give another clue. Others are Fred, Ralph, and Herman.
They all have boys' names?
They all have boys' names, men's names, that's correct. Oh, very good, very good. Come on over here, you guys. No, wait, come on over. Come on back. You guys won the brain bender, which means the score is 100 gold. Blue has 450. Blue's going to the locker room. Yes. Very good. Okay, but as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. You guys get to keep the cash you want and also get these great prizes that Henry's going to tell us about right now. Henry!
For the gold team, the switch at AM/FM radio.
I am the greatest magician in the world. If I wanted to, I could make all of you disappear at this very moment. This magic moment.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every magician has a maniacal mate and every bat is a brother. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Hey, Houdini! Think Fast.
Today on the Gold Team...
Reveal that last piece. What do they all have in common? Gold thinks they know.
Picks.
It's things that you pick. Judges, is it things that you pick? Yes, it is! Yes, it is! You guys got the 200 for the brain bender, which means the score is gold 350, blue 200. Gold is going to the locker room! Yes! All right! Congratulations! Okay, we've got... Our teams here are so happy. Yeah. They're wonderful. Way to go, guys. All right, as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. Hey, you guys get to keep the cash you won, and Henry J., tell them what they won.
The incredible Franklin Spelling Aid.
Dude, I cannot believe that we came all the way to the beach here, and there's no waves, there's no sun, there's no chicks.
You know what?
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every surfer has a double dude and every grill cook a partner in grind. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
No wives, Think Fast!
...able to buzz in once we reveal a piece, and it's anybody's chance of getting it. There's still 200 points out. All right, let's show the brain bender and reveal a piece. As soon as Blue thinks they know.
Strawberry shortcake.
Judges? Yes, it is strawberry shortcake! All right. Matthew, how did you get that? How did you get strawberry shortcake out of that? Can we see the brain bender again? How did you get strawberry shortcake out of that?
Well, I knew strawberry.
Right.
That short and tall guy, short.
Short.
The point of the guy.
And then, with the cake at the end, strawberry shortcake. Okay, very good. You guys got that. And let's see what the score is. Blue's got 550. Gold never got on the board. Blue wins, and they're going to the locker room. All right. I tell you what. David, Blue didn't play a great game in gold. You guys don't go away empty-handed, because as far as I'm concerned, nobody does that on Think Fast. You guys are going to get some great presents that Henry J. is going to tell you about right now. Henry J.
For Nintendo, acclaims Double Dragon 2 The Revenge. Two-player head-to-head action, 9 incredible missions, and non-stop martial arts excitement. From Acclaim and Converse.
Cheeseburger chips.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every grill cook has a partner in grime and every surfer has a double dude. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Cheeseburger chips and big iced tea with lemon.
No iced tea, diet cut.
Okay, none of our teams are willing to make a guess, so let's go back to the brain bender and we'll reveal the next piece, that last piece. Gold thinks they know.
Abraham Lincoln.
Is Abraham Lincoln correct? Yes, it is. Very good. All right, you guys won the brain bender, which makes the score gold 300, blue 250. Gold is going to the left.
guys. You pulled it out right the last second. Way to go. Blue, you guys played a really strong game. And as far as I'm concerned, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. You get to keep the cash you won and these great prizes that Henry's going to tell us about right now.
The Switch at AM/FM Radio.
Dude, we are more excellent than Metallica.
No doubt, dude. We're even better than Quiet Riot.
We are greater than Guns N' Roses. So how come we don't have a name? Dude.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every metal maniac is a two-headed fool and every soldier marches two by two. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
I got it! How about if we call ourselves Mega Poison Snicky?
No way! How about...
Okay, come on over here, Gold! Won the $100. Not... That means we're going to sudden death. The score is now Gold 200. Blue's got 150. This next brainbender question, is gonna figure out who wins. I'm so excited, I can't hardly speak. All right, let's go over here to our next brainbender. Wow, this is a close one. This is a real close one. All right, what we're gonna do is show you the brainbender, reveal a piece one at a time, and then they have to buzz in as soon as they know who it is. Anybody's game here. All right, let's go to the brainbender. Let's reveal that last piece for the game. Okay, Blue thinks they know.
A part of your body?
No, it's not. Gold, do you have a guess? 3 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, then keep look at the brainbender, and I'm going to read you another clue. Between meal delights that can put cavities in your bite.
Gold.
Desserts. No, it's not desserts. Okay, here's another one. These are all sweet treats. These are all sweet treats. Okay, Blue thinks they know.
Candy bar?
Candy! Is it candy bars? Yes, it is! Yes, it is! Yes, it is. It was so close, it went down to that brain bender. Hey, nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. You get to keep the money you won. And Henry, what else do they get to go home with?
Melissa and Willie make your Nintendo scream with Bandai's Monster Party. Crush evil demons through 8 levels of action-filled play and help Mark escape his nightmare world from Bandai.
Put our left foot in, we put our left foot out. We put our left foot in and we shake it all about. We do the hokey-pokey and we turn our toes.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every old biddy has a double to dance with and every gator a reptilian twin. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
That's what it's all about.
Count on. A clue. These are names you can count on. As soon as you know, buzz in. All right, here's the next clue that I'm going to read. If you don't know what these names have in common, your days are numbered. Blue.
They all have numbers?
They all have numbers in it. Okay, very good. Let's take a look at the brainbender. You know what is that first thing? Do you know these out? The first one is the Ten Commandments. The one to the right is a six-pack. The next one is a three-legged race. Then we have four-leaf clover, then eight ball, and then one-way sign. Very good, Blue. You guys won the $200. The score is Blue 450. Gold's got 100. Blue is going to the locker room. Yes! Hey, you guys, on the Gold team, you guys played a real good game. Come on over here. You played a real good game, Brian. And you get to keep the money you won, plus you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Sherry and Brian, put your golf skills to the test with Bandai's Super Realistic Pebble Beach Challenge. Tee off on your Nintendo for 18 holes of great golf action from Bandai and from Converse.
Congratulations.
Jason and Cassidy, each of you win $400 in cash, plus the GSC Deluxe Volleyball Set, the Children's Encyclopedia Britannica, and the Head Start Explorer Computer and Monitor, a prize package worth $108,049 each.
Whoa, way to go! This is Skip Lackey coming to you from Orlando with Nickelodeon Studios, and we're here. Think fast. See you soon. Bye-bye.
The way to make the king laugh,
yeah,
is to think. Huh? Oh, wait a minute, that can't be right. Let me think about this.
Yeah.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every fool is a dunce of a double, and every president is part of a pair. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
You know, it's maybe...
What do you think? What do you think?
Maybe that means to Think Fast.
Today on the Gold Team, it's Brian and Melissa.
Is saying, I know. Take a guess.
John Candy.
Is it John Candy? Yes, it is John Candy. Which means, the gold has got 500, blue has got 50, means the gold is going to the locker room. Way to go, guys. Come on in here. All right. Let's talk to the blue team. You guys did a great job. I'll tell you what, you get to keep the cash you won, and also you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now. What can we give them?
Mark and Angela, you're going to receive the incredible Franklin Spelling Ace.
Like, man, all I'm asking is if you just stay out of my space, you know what I mean? Because even in an infinite universe, a person needs space to, like, you know, it's a spacey kind of personal
thing. We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where no space cadet flies solo and no card shark plays solitaire. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
But you'll just give me a little space to...
I have a guess.
Tuna fish sandwich with ham.
No, that is not correct, okay? If neither team got it, now we have to go back to the puzzle, reveal that last piece. This is close. Blue said tuna fish sandwich on toast. Is that it? Yes! That is it! Very good, Blue. Wow, you guys pulled it out. You pulled it out. Way to go. You pulled it out. Let's talk to the gold team for a second. You know, gold team, you guys did a great job. And I'll tell you what. The score was 450-100. Blue team wins. But gold, you get to keep the money that you won. All right? You split that. And you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Trent and Kathy, you'll both receive the incredible Franklin Spelling. We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every brat is a boob of a brother and every cop is coupled up. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Hey! If you don't stop whining, I am going to go out of my mind. You want something to eat?
Yes!
You want something to eat?
Yes!
You want something to eat? Yes!
You win!
Very good! Oh, this was a close game, Gold. Oh, you guys were just behind him. It was ever so close, but Blue wins. You guys win the $100. All right, let's hear it for him. Which means you guys get a shot at the brain bender. And Brian here was yelling earlier that he thinks he knows what it is. It's a close-up object. Let's take a look and reveal a piece. Brian's saying he knows it. Okay, Brian, let's take a guess.
Scissors.
Judges, is it scissors? Let's see the scissors. Yes, it's a close-up of scissors. Very good. You guys won the round, and you also won the brain bender, which means the score is Blue 450, Gold 100. Blue's going to the locker room.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on in here. Gold, come on in here. Guys, come on over in here. You guys played a great game. It was very close. It was very close, and nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast, so you get to keep the money that you won. You get to split that, and you also get these prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
The incredible Franklin Spelling.
And this is my friend Yetto.
Yeah, yeah.
And we think that Hans and Franz are two little weeny boys.
Yeah, yeah.
We're inside the infamous Think Fast locker room, where every aerobics instructor has a friend to flex with, and every starfighter has a silly sister. If you can match these crazy couples together, you can be a grand prize winner on...
Greta, yeah. Hans and Franz might be able to pump you up, but we can make you think... Fast.
Today on the Gold Team, it's Tony and Jennifer.
the brain to decide who's going to the locker room. Let's
wall.
Okay. Gold thinks they know. They buzzed in.
Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall.
Humpty Dumpty. Judges, is it Humpty Dumpty? Humpty Dumpty is correct. Very good. That means, okay, let's take a look at the brain mender. Okay, let's look at it. That first one, I guess that's Humpty, and then we have a dump truck plus a T, and then Saturn, a wall. Very good, very good. That makes the score gold 350, blue 200. Gold is going to the locker room. Yes. Very good. Come here, guys. Come here. Stand right here. You guys did a good job, gold team. Blue team, you did great. And I'll tell you what, nobody goes away empty-handed, so you guys get to keep the $200 that you won and these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about.
For the blue team, we've got the incredible Franklin Spelling Aid.
So starting with this episode, they sadly removed a lot. This is actually filmed the second half of the season where they just do... It's basically the same intro, except they just change the prize total. Here's an example.
Today, inside the Think Fast locker room, if you can find the matching pairs, then you've got what it takes to win cash and prizes worth over $2,200. But watch out, because somewhere inside lurks the ever-smelly red herring. Today on the gold team, it's Lewis and Tina. And on the blue team, Sean and Kelly. And they're here to play Think Fast.
Yeah, it's generic, so I'll just play the brain benders each time then for this half.
He thinks he knows. He thinks he knows what it is. Is it
Tom Selleck?
Judges, is it Tom Selleck? Yes, it is Tom Selleck. You won 200 points. Okay, the score is now. Gold's got 400. Blue's got 50. We're going to our next event. All right, here's your next one. Here's your next one. Slippery fingers or a slip of the lip will produce sounds on this that are very unhip. What is it? What is it? One. This indicates that a former Think Fast contestant may have gone swimming in this vat of chocolate. What is that? Dig in there. See if gold has five. Blue has two. Gold wins. Gold wins $100. And the score is gold has 500. Blue has 50. Gold's going to the locker room. Yes.
That's enough. It's also the first episode with the $100 rule.
Right here, come on. All right, let's talk to the blue team for a second. You guys did really good, and I'll tell you what. You only won 50 points, but we don't want anybody to go away empty-handed, so we're each going to give you 50, right? And you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Put your golf skills to the test with Bandai's Super Realistic Pebble Beach Challenge.
So what we're going to do is we're going to show the brain bender, reveal the pieces one at a time, and you have to try to get it. As soon as they think they know, they'll buzz in, all right? Let's show the brain bender and reveal that piece. As soon as you guys think you know what it is, buzz in. All right. Okay, Blue wants to take a shot.
A top to a garbage can?
A top to a garbage can. No, that's not correct. Okay, let's go back to the... They're conferring up here. Blue thinks they know.
A solar plate?
A what?
Solar plate.
A solar plate. No, it's not a solar plate. Let's reveal another piece. Blue thinks they know again.
A bottom to a battery?
Bottom to a battery? No, oh, this is a tough one. Let's go back to the brain bender. Show another piece. Okay, Gold thinks they know.
The cover on a grill?
The cover on a grill. No, that's not correct. Reveal that last piece. Blue thinks they know.
That's the water faucet in the bottom of the sink.
The water faucet in the bottom of the sink. No, that's not what it is. Gold, you have a guess.
Lid to a cleaning product?
A lid to a cleaning product. Yes, that's what it is. Way to go, guys. Let's talk to the blue. Blue, you guys played a great game. You did good. You won $100. You get to split that and these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
For the departing blue team, we've got the switch at AM/FM radio. Experience Boomball.
Have any idea what that is?
They all have eyes.
They all have eyes. Judges, is that it? Yes, that is it. Let's take a look at it. Let's take a look at it. They all have eyes. Yeah, what we had there was a hurricane, which has the eye of the hurricane. We have a potato, which has eyes. The eye of the needle. The dollar bill has an eye on the dollar bill, the eye of the bullseye, and we have a one-eyed cyclops there. Very good. You guys won the 200 points. Very good, which means the score is blue 300, gold's got 50, but when we come back, all dollar values are double. We have another brain bender coming up. All kinds of stuff. Stay with us. Way to go. Come here. Let's take a look.
Chad Allen?
They have a guess. Kamisha has a guess. Is it Chad Allen? Yes, it is! It is Chad Allen! You guys, which means the score is, gold has come back, they've got 450, blue's got 300, gold wins, they're going to the locker room! Alright, let's talk to the blue for a second. You guys did a great job. Okay, you got 300 bucks, you get to keep that, and you get to split that between you, plus you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now. Henry J., what can you give them?
Scooter and Erica, for your ears, we've got the switch at AMFM.
Way to go! You won the 50 bucks, and you get a shot at the brain bender, which today is a close-up object. Let's take a look. Let's reveal a piece. Okay, do you have any idea what that is?
Bottle?
Judges, is it a bottle? Yes, it is a bottle! Very good, very good. You got that one very quickly, Carl. Way to go. You just won 200 bucks for your team, which means you guys have 250. The blue team has 50. We're going to be playing another brain bender now since we got it in the early rounds. Let's go play our next event. Next event, right over here. Let's do it. Come on, guys. Woo! We're at Sudden Death Brain Bender. What we're going to do is, since none of the teams have gotten it after our last event, we're going to show the brain bender, reveal a piece one at a time. As soon as they think they know who it is, they have to buzz in and take a guess. All right? Let's look at the brain bender and reveal that next piece. Okay, blue thinks they know. Give us a guess.
Barbara Streisand?
Is it Barbara Streisand? No, it's not. Gold, do you have a guess?
No.
Okay, let's go back to the brain bender and reveal another piece. Blue thinks they know.
Barbara Eden?
Barbara Eden. Is it Barbara Eden? Nope. Gold, do you have a guess?
No.
Nope, Gold doesn't have a guess. Let's go to the brain bender. Take another look. Our audience at home, our studio audience is in here. We know. Guys, do you have a guess?
No.
3 seconds. Peace. Okay, blue thinks they know.
Vanna White.
Is it Vanna White? Yes, it is Vanna White. Very good. Okay, which means since you guys won that brain bender, the score is blue 400, gold won 350, blue's going to the locker room. Yes. Way to go. Let's talk to the gold team for a second. You guys played a great game. It was a very close game, 400 to 350. I'll tell you what. You guys get to split the money that you won, and you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Oh, I forgot to show the last consolation thing. It was the Ray-Ban sunglasses.
Where the other guys go? Okay, all right. Time has run out. Nobody got the answer correct. The answer that we were looking for was the... It took so long, I almost forgot. The Land Before Time. We were looking, oh, and now both of our teams are going, oh, we knew that. We should have been able to get it. Okay, we've got to turn our monitor on because in a second, we're going to be looking at the brain bender, and we're each going to be, both teams are going to get a shot at it simultaneously to take a look at the brain bender. All right, we're going to reveal a piece one at a time. Let's see it and reveal that piece. As soon as you think you know, buzz in. 3 seconds. Okay, nobody got it. We're going to show the brain bender again. Reveal the next piece. It's good. Okay, gold is buzzed in. They think they know.
It's the patio door.
The patio door. Nope, that's not correct. Blue, do you have a guess? It's a Rebus puzzle. Pictures and words that make up a phrase. All right, they don't have a guess either. Let's take a look at it and reveal that last piece. Put those pieces together, those pictures and words together to figure out what it is. All right, as you're watching it, I'm gonna read a clue. The name of a late night talk show. The name of a late night talk show. This talk show's host co-starred with Eddie Murphy in Coming to America. Gold.
The Arsenio Hall Show?
Is it the Arsenio Hall Show? Yes, it is! Very good, let's take a look at the Rebus. puzzle. How did you get that? The Orsino Hall Shoe. The Orsino Hall Show. All right. Well, way to go. Way to go, you guys. Which makes the score. Gold has 400. Blue has 50. Gold's going to the locker room. Yeah. All right. Let's talk to the blue team for a second. You guys did a good job. You did a real good job there. And I'll tell you what. You guys each get to take home $50 a piece. And these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip, for the blue team, we've got the Ray-Ban Smart Start collection from Bausch & Lomb. They're what's happening in kids' fashion. Serious sunglasses for kids. Available in various styles and colors. And, of course,
reveal that last clue. They've got buzzers. As soon as they think they know what it is, they buzz in. First person gets a guess. Let's take a look at the brain bender. Reveal that last clue. Objects in common. These things all have something in common. What is it? Okay, who buzzed in? The blue buzzed in. What do you
think?
I'm sorry?
Lines.
They all have lines in common. No, that's not correct. Let's take... Gold, you have a guess? No guess? All right, let's take a look at the brain bender again, and I'm going to give you a clue here. The chicken did this to the road to get to the other side. Blue buzzed in first. They crossed. Is it things you cross? Yes, it is things you cross! Okay, let's take a look at the brain bender. Let's take a look at the brain bender. The first thing is eyes. You cross your eyes. You cross a finish line. You cross your heart. You cross your fingers. You cross the crosswalk. And you cross your T's. Very good. Blue team, you guys got the $200, which means your score is blue 300, gold 250. Blue's going to the locker room. Yes! Wow, what a tight game. What a tight game. The score was 350 to 300 to 250. You guys played a great game, Gold. I'm so excited. That was a close one. All right, and you guys get to keep the money that you won. You get to split that, and you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
For the Gold team, for your Nintendo acclaims, Double Dragon 2: The Revenge. Two-player head-to-head action, 9 incredible missions, and non-stop martial arts excitement from Acclaim.
See that brain bender? And okay, the blue team thinks they know right off the bat. Okay, what do you think it
Baseball.
Is? Baseball. Baseball, be more specific.
Baseball team.
Is it baseball teams, judges? Yes, it is. It is baseball teams. Let's take a look at the brain bender. All right, what is that first one? Why don't you tell us what that is, Troy? The first one is a pirate. What's the second one?
Sox.
The Sox, the red, the white Sox, right? The third one?
Cardinals.
Cardinals, keep going. The A's, right? Then we have the Angels and then the Tigers. All right, that means the score is blue has 300, gold is 250, blue's going to the locker room, yes! Very good. Let's talk to the gold team for a second. You guys played a great game. It was really tight, 300 to 250. You can't get much tighter than that. I'll tell you what, you guys did so good. You get to keep your money that you won. You'll split that, and you'll also get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip, for the gold team, we've got the Switch at AM/FM Radio.
Okay, blue thinks they know.
The Battle of the Republic?
Is it the Battle of the Republic? No, it's not the Battle of the Republic. Let's go to that next piece. Okay, blue.
The Battle of the Republican.
No, it's not the Battle of the Republican. No, take a look at that. It's a Rebus puzzle is made up of pictures and words to create a full phrase. It's very close, but that's not the whole thing. Take a look at it. I'm going to read you also another clue. The Civil War song closely associated with Abraham Lincoln. Go.
The Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Is it the Battle Hymn of the Republic? Yes, it is.
Well, so guess what? They won one event. They freaking won.
That's good.
Which is
you
bullshit.
Said the Battle of the Republic. That's very close. It's a bat L, and that's the hymn. That's a guy and a girl there of the Reed Pub Lick. Very good. Okay, Gold got 200 points for answering the brain bender, which means the score is now Gold 300, Blue 250. Gold's going to the locker room! Okay, let's talk to the blue team for a second. You guys played a great game. You had the Battle of the Republic that was very close, but we have to have a specific answer on that. You guys get to split the money that you won, and you also get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
The blue team's just freaking dead on the inside.
We got the Ray-Ban Smart Start collection from...
Is it a plug? Yes, it is a plug. Very good. You guys just won $200, which means the score is now blue 350, gold's got 200. Blue's going to the locker room. Come on down here, guys. Come on over here, right here. Come on down here. The gold team played a good one. You guys won $200. You get to split that money, and you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip for the departing gold team. Put your golf skills to the test with Bandai's Super Realistic Pebble Beach Challenge. Tee off on your Nintendo for 18 holes of great golf action.
Captain Lou.
Captain Lou. What's his last name?
Albano.
Lou Albano. Is that it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Very good. That means you just won the $200 for getting the brain bender, which means the score is blue's got 450, gold's got 100. Blue's going to the locker room. Yes, come on in here, guys. Come here, guys. Where are you going? Come here. Everybody, come here. All right, let's talk to the gold team for a second. You guys did good. You had a little problem there, and you've got this stuff all over your face there. All right, way to go. All right, you won $100, and you guys get to split that, plus these great gifts that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip for the gold team. We've got the incredible Franklin Spelling.
So here is actually the only episode where nobody actually got the brain bender.
They think they know what it is. They're trying to remember the person's name.
Rock Hudson?
Is it Rock Hudson? No, it's not Rock Hudson. And since that was the end of the five games, that means that the score is now gold 200, blue has 150. It's a tight game. And since we have to go to a sudden death playoff. All right, let's come on over here. We're going to sudden death. Right there. Get in there. Okay, there we go. We're in sudden death brain bender. Since no one's gotten it, we're going to reveal one piece at a time until somebody does. Okay, let's show the brain bender. Celebrity picture. As soon as you think you know who it is, buzz in. Okay, as soon as you think you know who it is, buzz in. All right, let's show another piece. Team players are conferring. They know who it is. They're just trying to remember the person's name. All right, no one's guessing. All right, let's show the next piece. All right, they're still not guessing. That last piece, maybe this will help. All right, they're both going, oh, we think we know who it is. Okay, look at that picture. I'm going to read a clue. He made a movie with two other guys and a baby. All right. Oh, Blue thinks they know.
Tom Selleck?
Is it Tom Selleck? No, it's not. All right, since nobody knows what the brain bender is, the answer that we were looking for was Ted Danson. Ted Danson, he's on Cheers, he was on the movie Dad of Three Men and a Baby. Okay, since nobody gotten that, and that means the score is gold 200, blue 150, gold wins. They're going to the locker room. Way to go. All right. Nobody goes away empty-handed on Think Fast. Come here, guys. Come here. Nobody goes away empty-handed, so you guys get to keep the money that you want, and you also get these great gifts that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Janice and Carlos, put your golf skills to the test with Bandai's Super Realistic Pebble Beach Challenge. Tee up on your Nintendo for 18 holes of great golf action.
You six objects that all have something in common. We're going to show them to you one at a time. You have to tell us what they have in common. Okay, let's take a look at the brain bender and reveal that first piece. Okay, what do they all have in common?
They all have locks.
Locks? They all have locks. Yes! Oh, my gosh! That's correct on the very first one! Way to go, guys! You guys just won $200. Let's take a look at it. Let's take a look at the brain bender. Very good. You got that on the one. The first one is a locket. The second one is the Loch Ness Monster. And the third one is, like, curly locks. Then we have, we have the lock down there, and they're all lockers. And what is that fourth one there? That is all. Oh, they're in a headlock. You got a hammer lock on your neck. Okay, very good. You guys just won $200 right off the bat. Way to go. We're going to be adding, and very soon we're going to be adding another brain mender to continue, but let's remind everybody what the score is. The score is gold, 250. Blue's not on the board yet, but we...
Lindsay from the Mickey Mouse Club.
All right, do you have any idea who that is? Gold thinks they know.
Is it Lindsay from the Mickey Mouse Club?
Is it Lindsay from the Mickey Mouse Club? No, it's not Lindsay. Right. Who thinks they know?
Sigourney Weaver.
Is it Sigourney Weaver? Yes, let's take a look. Yes, and it's Sigourney Weaver, the actress that was in Aliens. Very good. You guys just won $200. Very good, guys. All right, which means the score is now gold 500, blue 250. Gold's going to the locker room.
I'd like to point out, had the gold actually gotten this, they would have broken the record and gotten $700.
start with the blue team there. That was a good guess there on the celebrity picture. Very good. You guys get to keep the $250 you won, plus you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip, for the blue team, we've got the incredible Franklin Spelling Ace.
Sudden death. We're going to show our brain bender, reveal one clue at a time. As soon as our players think they know, they've got to buzz in. This is a very tight game. Whoever wins this brain bender is going to the locker room. Okay, let's take a look at the brain bender. Reveal the next piece. Buzz in as soon as you know what it is. Okay, blues buzzed in. They think they know what it is. What? No. Hit. What do they all have in common?
Hit.
They're what?
Hit.
They're all hits? No, that's not what it is. Okay. All right, let's show it again, and I'm going to read a clue. Look at those things. Any nutritionalist will tell you this comes in four basic groups. What is that? Gold.
No.
They don't. Wait, you said.
Fruit.
Fruit? Is it fruit? No, it's not fruit. Okay, let's take another look at it. And I'm going to read you another clue. These are all things you eat. Gold.
Food.
Are they all food? Yes, they are all food. All right. Let's take a look at that brain bender. Let's take a look at it. All right, the first one is punch. The second one is drumsticks. The third one is a brownie. The fourth one is a hot dog. You can see the sun with the dog. Next one are peas. And the last one is sundae. A sundae. Okay, very good. Gold team wins. Gold team won the $200 for the brain bender, which means the score is a gold 300, blue 250. Gold is going to the locker room. Okay, we had a very tight game going. Let's talk to the blue team. You guys played a great game. It was very close all the way to the brain bender. Hey, did a good job. You get to keep the money that you won, and you also get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip, for the blue team, make your Nintendo scream with Bandai's Monster Party. Crush evil demons through 8 levels of action-filled play and help Mark escape his nightmare world from Bandai.
Show the brain bender. Reveal the next piece. As soon as you think you know what it is, guys, buzz in. Okay, the gold team is buzzed in. What do you think it is, Chad?
Is it a pencil sharpener?
Is it a pencil sharpener?
Yeah. It is a pencil sharpener.
Very good. That's a pencil sharpener. All right, we can see that's a pencil sharpener. Extremely close. Very good. Way to go. The gold team got the 200 points, which means the score is now gold 450, blues 100. Gold's going to the locker room.
Yeah, the gold there, they got their... The blue team already got their $100 in the very last event.
Real here, very good. All right, you got all those four articles of clothing. Let's take this off. Very good. All right, you have $100, and you guys get a shot at the brain bender. It's a pencil sharpener for $450. All right, let's talk to the blue team for a second. All right, guys, you guys won $100 for getting that last event, and you get to split that, plus you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Melissa and Adam, for your Nintendo acclaims Double Dragon 2, The Revenge. Two-player head-to-head action, 9 incredible missions, and non-stop martial arts excitement from Acclaim.
Is it Follow the Yellow Brick Road?
Is it Follow the Yellow Brick Road?
Yes, it is! It is Follow the Yellow Brick Road! You got it!
You got the $200. Let's take a look at the rebus. Let's take a look at it. All right. What is that? That's the fall. The leaves are falling off. Follow the guy is yelling. Yellow brick. There's a brick, and then he's road with a D. Very good. You guys just won the $200 for that. Way to go. Which means the score is now gold's got 200. Blue's got 350. Blue's going to the locker room. Yes. Okay. Let's talk to our gold team. You guys did a great job. You get to split the money that you won, and you also get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip, for the departing gold team, make your Nintendo scream with Bandai's Monster Party.
So here's the episode that we most of us forgot about until not too long ago.
Way to go. You guys just won $100 for that event, and you get a shot at today's brain bender, which is a close-up object. Let's take a look. Any idea what that is? Go ahead, give me a guess. Is it a shopping cart? Yeah. Yes, it is a shopping cart. Let's take a look at it so we can figure it out. Yeah, I can see how you could see that now. That was a difficult one to guess, but very good. You got it, which means since you got the 200 points, that makes the score blue 450. Gold's got 100. Blue's going to the locker room. Come on in here. Let's talk to the gold team for a second. All right, come on over here, guys. You guys played a good game. You won 100 bucks. You guys get to split that, and you also get to keep these great prizes, and Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
The West team got Double Dragon 2.
Close-up object. Let's reveal another piece as soon as you think you know what it is. Buzz in. Okay, gold has buzzed in. What do you think it is?
A teacup and a saucer.
Is it a teacup and a saucer? This is for the locker room. What is that? Okay, no one's buzzing in. I'm going to read you a clue. Take a look at it. With the aid of this product, the dish who ran away with the spoon made a clean getaway. Okay, here's your next clue. Whatever dirt your dishes have to hide will all come out in the wash with this. Blue.
Dishwasher.
What?
Dishwasher.
Is it a dishwasher? No, it's not a dishwasher. Take a look at
detergent.
That. Take, what is it? Gold?
It's detergent.
A detergent what?
Detergent holder, container.
A detergent container. Judges, are we going to accept that? Yes, we are. All right, let's take a look at that. Let's take a look at that. All right, well, that's a detergent container like you'll use for dishwashing liquid. Very good. That was a real tough one to get, which means the score now, since you guys got the 200 points, is gold 300, blue's got 250. Gold is going to the locker room. Danielle and Tito, let's talk to you guys. You guys won some good money. You get to split it, and you also get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Skip, for the departing blue team, we've got the Ray-Ban Smart Start Collection.
It's a celebrity picture. Let's take a look and reveal a piece.
Is it Lou Diamond Phillips?
Is it Lou Diamond Phillips? Yes, it is. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. It was Lou Diamond Phillips. He was a renegade in Young Riders. And you got that right. You won 200 bucks, which means the score is now gold 400, blue's got 50. Let's go to our next event. Let's do it. Let's go for the exact thing. Blue wins. Gold had 400. The blue had 150. Gold's going to the locker room. Yes. Way to go, gold. Let's talk to the blue team for a second. Okay, you guys did really well in that last event. You played hard, and you get to split the money that you won, which is 150 bucks, and you also get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Jeff and Michelle, make your Nintendo scream with Bandai's Monster Party.
Go to that last piece. Let's reveal that last piece. Blue thinks they know.
The California Raisins.
Is it the California Raisins? Yes, it is. Okay, let's take another look at the brain bender and let's talk through this one. The cow leaf ornea rays, those are stingrays, ray suns. Okay, very good. Blue got the 200 points for the brain bender, which makes the score blue 500, gold 50. Blue's going to the locker room. Let's talk to the gold team for a second. You guys did a good job. That was a tough one. You were working hard on that Rebus puzzle. You didn't quite get it, but I tell you what, you both get to take home 50 bucks apiece, and you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Allison and Scott, for your Nintendo Acclaim's Double Dragon 2, The Revenge. Two-player head-to-head action.
So no, it's a different thing.
Non-stop martial arts excitement from Acclaim and Converse.
Now, gold 200. Blue's not on the board yet, but we're going to our next event. Let's do it. And gold, you guys have one. Blue wins. Come on down here, Blue. You guys just won 100 bucks. Come on over here, Blue. Do you have any idea what that is?
Are they pipes under a sink, like?
Is it pipes under a sink? Oh, no. This brain bender is going to win. We're going to show the brain bender, reveal one piece at a time. The first team to buzz in and guess it correctly wins, and which means they'll also win the game. Let's take a look at the brain bender and reveal a piece. Buzz in as soon as you know what it is. Okay, Blue buzzed in. What do you think it is, Blue?
Like a light fixture with a bulb in it?
A light fixture with a bulb. Just to say yes, it is. Which means the score is Blue has 300, Gold has 200. Blue has made an amazing comeback. They're going to the locker room.
Yes.
Okay. What an amazing game. That was such a comeback. Blue hadn't won anything all the whole way through. They come back, they win win the last event, they win the brain bender, they come back, they win, they're going to the locker room, gold. You guys played a great game, and it was an amazing comeback that the Blue did. I'll tell you what, you guys get to split the money that you got.
Plus,
you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now.
Angela and Ryan for your Nintendo acclaims Double Dragon 2 The Revenge.
This two-player head-to-head action. Oh, in case you're wondering why it doesn't add to 550, won the event Scrim with Forgiven a tie. Okay, so for this one, they got the first brain vendor, but not the second one. The only time this ever happens on the show.
Answer, who is
Candace
it?
Candace Cameron.
Is it Candace Cameron? Yes, it is. Let's see it. Let's see it. Yes, it is Candace Cameron. Very good guess. You guys just won $200 for the brain vendor, which makes the score gold 300, blue 50. We got more Think Fast when we come back. We've got another brain vendor. Peace. All right, you have any idea who that is? 3 seconds. Gold, think, say no.
Justin Bateman.
Justin Bateman. Is it Justin Bateman? No, it's not. He's one of the twins on the Hogan family.
Willie.
3 seconds. Okay, nobody got that. Let's see the brainbender again. That actor's name is Danny Ponce, and he is on the Hogan family. Okay, we thought you guys would get that, but nobody was quite sure what the name was. I'll tell you what, since nobody won the brainbender, let's take a look at the score and see who won. The score is gold 400, blue has 150, gold's going to the locker room. Okay, way to go, gold. Blue, let's talk to the blue team for a second. You guys did pretty well. You got 150, and you guys get to split that, plus you get these great prizes that Henry J. is going to tell us about right now. And JJ.
So here's the final one, and it has kind of a similar BS thing. Like, the blue team rarely cleans up all the games. The gold team rarely just won one freaking event and won, which is complete BS.
Very quickly! Come on down! Done very quick. Reveal a piece.
I know it. Michael J. Fox.
Okay, the gold is saying, is it Michael J. Fox? Yes, it is! Which means you got it. That's Michael J. Fox. Exactly. Very good. You guys got the 200 points, the 200 cash, which means the score is now gold has 300, blue has 250. Gold's going to the locker room. Yes. Come on over here, Natalie and Trevor. Come on. Stand right here, guys. Stand right here. Come on. Over here. Come here. You guys played a great game. Hang on. Here we go. Come on over here, Trevor. Right here. Okay, good. You guys played a great game. You won a lot of cash there. You guys get to split that money, and you are claimed.
Random cut. Hey, you guys did all the freaking work. They did one damn game and they won. Congratulations. Oh, and they won the freaking locker room too, so that just rubs salt in the wound. See you guys for the next compilation. There, guys.